In this video, I am going to show you how to check your laptop as inbuilt Bluetooth configuration or not. If not, how to add external Bluetooth to your laptop. Okay, first on your laptop, click the search box and type Device Manager. Then you will see this. Just click Open. Yeah. Now click this arrow in front of network adapters. Here if you see the Bluetooth port, then your laptop has inbuilt Bluetooth connection. For me, I don't have, so I need an external Bluetooth like this. It's a older model device but still works fine. I will leave the latest Bluetooth Amazon link in the description. Make use of that. Okay. Now just connect your external Bluetooth to any one of the laptop USB socket. Yeah, now it's turned on. Then you can see this Bluetooth option. And here also you can see there is a separate driver for Bluetooth. Yeah, now your external Bluetooth was installed on your laptop. And to connect any device means click Windows, Settings, Devices. Then make sure this Bluetooth button turned on. Then click Add and Bluetooth. Then connect the device you want to pair. Yeah, that's it. And if you want a step-by-step video about how to connect your Bluetooth speaker to laptop means, watch this video.